Wait. Oh, this guy uses a shield. All right, well. Anyway, our teams have been spotted. So we're making a break for it. This shouldn't take too terribly long, but we do have to hustle.
Double time.
Uh-oh.
Wave one, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
Hopefully we don't see anything.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Uh-oh. Yeah, see, this is gonna be the issue. We can't fight this. See what we can do. We might lose one of them, but if we do, that's just what we're gonna have to deal with, because we lose one or we lose three. I mean, you want me to fight this? I would need the Jedi, Kira, and somebody else too. Stacking up on this car. Maybe we dodge it? Oh, are you kidding me? That's what your plan is. Oh my goodness.
We have an operative down, Commander. We should attempt a rescue if possible, but not at the cost of our other troops.
We might not be able to get anybody out of this, though.
X-ray spotted.
Shoot.
Got it covered.
Well, it looks like Ian might certain to be getting out of here. At least he's I don't even know, in a better place.
If you say so.
Double time.
We're getting close.
I
behind them, we should be fine.
Got some hostile troops over here.
Okay, next turn we get both of them out.
Evac confirmed. I'm spotted.
Oh my goodness. They're just doing everything they can to make noise. Alright, well, let's just get out of here.
Got it.
We weren't able to get everyone out, but we saved as many.
Oh, we killed one. Nice.
Aliens sure know how to turn a planet into a Halloween theme park. Zombie swarms.
Just wow, okay. Just gonna randomly grab abilities. We're only using those people just to complete the mission, so. Nope. Bomb squad. What is that?
Some new intel on the Chosen.
Okay.
Respect your ways, Commander. Your people fight with honor. All skirmishers, all those freed from the Elder's bonds.
So the only way that we can do this is we have to send somebody to go do that for a little bit. So I might. I think I'll send both of them. Send him and Brady, because that'll lower it for an extra day. Take our skirmisher here, and then we'll use our Templar, and then somebody randomly.
Our order is clear.
16 days. So we'll probably have to go two missions without him. Oh, and of course.
Indications of the Elder's warlock actively working in this region.
Of course, this is the mission I decided to do it to. 30 enemies. We need to wait just a second. Let's go to the black market and see what's here. It might be three missions actually if we decide to do this black site.
Market is open.
Bye. Okay. Let's just do this. And then one of these is intel. Here we go. We'll do this one instead. We'll wait on the black site there.
Another important step forward in our research.
Okay. Okay, whatever that is. 8 days, huh? Let's do this.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report.
Oh wait, no. We should go look and see what that thing was. Enemy force rockets capable of firing multiple shots in quick succession. So let's build one of these, and see what we're looking like.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Retaliation site 36. Oh, some of these missions are crazy. Screen rounds. You guys are gonna be here just to throw stuff. We're not gonna use these guys for anything other than throwing stuff just because, wait, no, hold on. We can actually move you, get the Templar. Oh, okay, because they're different weapon. Okay. I think we're probably okay. Actually, there's one thing that I do want to see. I want to look at what this... Where is it at? Frost scale vest. Oh, yeah, yeah. So... I don't think I want to do anything with that. We'll just leave it. Alright. We're good to go then. Team is mostly set up. Now, we'll be able to... We're going to be pretty close to the point, actually, where we... I mean, like, in an in-game week, give or take a little bit, we can attack the Last Chosen.
We just picked up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
So we probably got the warlock on this mission that we're gonna have to deal with.
Those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area.
26 of them?
They can to fight back,
wow.
But we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby.
Oh yeah, we got
There's
it's
a
this
group
type
of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces. In the shadows.
So crazy how many of them. My guys, I can have in stealth.
Go where you tell me.
Okay, what do we spot?
Their clumsy patrol is moving. I will always find you.
Okay. Well, that's a lot of them already. Wow. Okay, let me,
One of the Reaper's many marks.
Throw that up there. Okay.
Let's
go here. We're gonna take a wild shot. Perfect chance too. Let's take these guys down. Drop them down a level. Yep, they're upset. Okay.
Rolling. Rolling.
Movement request confirmed.
Okay, you just come chill out over here.
Stepping off.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Set Overwatch priority.
We'll throw this down here. And then move Lars up here.
Coordinates. I'm on it.
Oh no, they're just gonna start killing civilians. Oh my. Okay, civilians? Kinda tough.
The time for hiding is over.
Uh oh. They're not that strong though. Kenji Hashimoto.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Okay, guys. our Jedi's close. Okay, how good are... Oh, no. There's another squad down there. They're doing 8 damage? I mean, that's a crit. Probably doing like 6 damage. Yeah. Okay, we're ticking them off. Okay, so there's a lot. This next squad's already fighting. The Berserker too? Okay, so let's see. What do I got to work with?
On the move.
This. I was gonna say, where did it go though? Maybe I'll crit? Let's see what we do here. Nice. We just can't seem to finish a kill though. There we go. We did that the first time. Gonna need other people to start attacking too. Rapid. We'll make the Jedi run inside too then and deal with them.
By the numbers! They've seen me.
No way I alerted them. Oh, crap. Okay. So this civilian group is going down. Okay. We're going to frostbite you. You need to be dealt with. Here.
Getting it done.
And then what do I can I do here? Nope, that doesn't accomplish anything.
Moving out. There is nowhere to hide.
Okay, the Viper, him, him. So I'm going to work on. Actually, let's start with him.
Leave this place!
Okay. Two shots on the Viper now. Oh, it's gonna take three. We crit, and then we kill the Spectre too. Alright. Okay.
We are known to them. Affirmative. I have sight beyond.
Enemies
vision.
On the move. They're flanking us.
Ooh, okay. So the reserve force that's helping us is not going to last too long, I don't think.
Never escape my sight.
Okay, well, that didn't work as well as I would have liked. Oh.
That was close.
Not bad. Wait, they killed two people, but it's only one.
It's killing time.
Okay, let's do this. Let's rage strike and then shoot him.
They see me.
Whoa, that went way out there. Jeez, that's one hell of a sound.
What did you expect?
Okay. Nope. Lightning strike.
Get
Just gonna run all the way past, huh?
Tired of waiting around. On my way.
Let's see what kind of shot I can get here. Nothing great.
The wind must have picked up.
Okay.
Whoa, you see that? How
okay.
many is that
nice.
Now? Here I come. Moving to Overwatch.
Come on, you got this. Perfect.
Wait, I thought the Warlock was going to be here.
The Resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors.
Huh. I guess not, maybe?
There's a large group of civilians
yeah. oh my.
Down within
Dude.
Range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are
There are so many
path.
Of them.
We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
If we get gear up on the rooftop of the building we just secured, we can clean out all these guys easy as can be. Although this, the Resistance actually might just clean it up for us, to be honest.
Sensors locked on Advent forces.
Wait, yeah, I was gonna say, what the heck? I didn't even put you, I just dashed you.
Come on!
They won't see a thing.
So now, Kara.
Getting it done. Move it out.
Already there.
Servos at maximum.
I was born in the shadows.
I understand.
Why am I clowning?
The shadows fail us.
Got it covered.
The target is marked.
That seems reasonable.
Well, hopefully we're fine. Uh-oh. You better be careful of that guy. Wow.
I know where you are.
Oh, no way. That is going to kill a lot. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna shoot a rocket. Okay, we gotta get rid of him for sure.
No place for you to go now.
Damn it!
Okay. We're losing a lot. All these Overwatch shots are gonna hurt them. Maybe not. Ouch. that's gonna be like 7 or 8 of them probably that are just gonna die right there. Any day now? Okay. I mean, they're gonna put up a fight at least. That's what's good. Okay, maybe you should focus on one before you start moving to others. That's probably not gonna end well.
Hidden away.
Okay, so let's see now. Okay, we're gonna go up here. And George is gonna give him a little boost. Let's do this one. Yo, what's up, dude?
I strike for my people.
Uh-oh. I forgot that one was an Overwatch kill. Okay, good. I want to use you to shoot here. Let's move Tony up and shoot one of those explosive barrels. There's another group somewhere still that we haven't seen yet.
Reloaded.
We just have Kiara clean up.
Who's keeping score?
Reload. Clean up this whole party of them still.
You want some more? Who's keeping score?
All right, so there's another squad somewhere still, so we need to find them.
Roger that.
Not there. Oh yeah, we found them.
Advent position confirmed.
Oh.
Copy that. Got it.
Well, that didn't kill too Oh, okay. Yeah, there it is. Yep, there they are. The old glorious bunch. Good thing he's missing all his shots, because it just automatically kind of makes him do that. Oh yeah. Oh, why did he have to move? But our robot's got a lot of stuff. Oh! Okay. So we got two parties left.
The time for hiding is over.
Okay, so Lars, Jedi, and Robot deal with this group, everybody else on this one. What are you... What? How many shots does this guy get?
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Oh man, dude, turns take so long. They might just... Hey, they'll clean up a couple for me, that's nice. Piss off the berserker. They could kill that guy by themselves, that'd be cool. He's probably gonna shoot at the berserker though. Which is fine. That's not fine though.
I'm a ghost.
Okay. So, do this. That'll get rid of a lot of the cover too. Wait, what is... Whoa. Okay, there we go. Stop. Perfect. Let's see. We'll go do this, and then parry. Oh. Okay. I didn't think that I could do that, but that's cool. Okay. Four speed. I think I'm gonna do two attacks on this guy. Have to deal with. We gotta get him, I think. Please high roll it. Yes!
You see that?
Oh my goodness. Okay. Change that ability. Yes.
What else you got?
That's affirmative.
Wait, no, don't run! Come back! Ah, frick. Okay, well, we'll have to figure something out for him
That's
later.
Right.
You did him.
You want some more?
That's Deadeye. That one? Okay.
Who's keeping score?
We shoot this one.
You can't handle me.
Reload.
Oh yeah.
Okay, should I just move him up out in the open here? Let's do this.
Heading out.
And then, I guess we just overwatch.
On overwatch.
Kind of wait to see what happens then. The berserker panicking is such clownery, man.
There is nowhere to hide. Get it together.
Gonna take all three hits, huh? Look at him, look at the berserker howling, dude. He's like, oh no, please.
There's nothing we can do now! They're gone!
Jeez, dude. Alright, resistant. Clean up one or two of them for me. Don't worry, take your time. Of course, we're not in a hurry. I would hate to rush. It's all gonna shoot at this guy. they're all gonna shoot at him. They're all gonna miss. The door got flung open. Create an extra one for me. Oh, way, way back there. Oh my god. See what he got. Almost taking on the whole wall. Dude, how many of these guys are there? They're just all missing.
This is getting dangerous.
Alright. Let's see now. Yeah, screw it, let's just go. So what if I get spotted?
That's how it's done.
Trajectory indicates armor deflection. Imminent reload required.
Let's do that. See, you just throw them so unbelievably far. Wait, so I can't hit the mech from here?
How many is that now?
Really? I hate the faceless dude.
Absolutely.
Can I throw something? I cannot. Oh, we can just do. Yeah, we should land both shots. There. Perfect.
That's how it's done.
Menace 1-5, you secured the remaining civilians, and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope.
Wait, we got a flawless? Good work out there. An Illyrium core. What? I didn't even realize. I guess seeing all the other resistance people get injured, it kind of made me feel like we didn't get a flawless.
The speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
I can't imagine the aliens are too happy about this.
190, 143, 169. Jeez, dude, this is just so crazy. We've had to kill so many of these damn Advents so far.
Dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Elders have taken a great deal from our world, and now they would weave it into something new, something born of an even more vicious
process. Alright, well, we'll just promote you then. Alrighty. So I'm guessing that this is that one right there. This spot is for that. This spot is for that. What goes here? That's what I don't know. Let me get this here as the last spot. Got that up there, that up there. There might be something that's up here still. Wait, how many units do we have of everything? About 50, dude. We're just killing Codex freaking left, right, and center, dude. Oh my gosh. We've only had like two missions where we've had to fight these guys. Huh. How long would this take? 6 days? Oh, easy. Is this intel we gotta go get here? And we'll grab some supplies too. And then we should be good with our stuff and we can do this. Next mission here.
Word of your exploit spreads among the desperate masses
okay.
of humanity, clinging to any
I want to look to see what that does exactly. Nope. No. Oh my goodness. I just waste all my time, man. Wasted like 2 days, man. Okay. Let me go look at what. So, did it say it was these soldiers? Lars. Loadout. Okay. 5 damage, 5 crit, clips with 5. Fire 3 shots in a row at enemy. Now, that's kind of nice. What does it look like? What in God's name? Jeez.
Avenger plotting new course.
Gather these supplies. Ignore then. I'll just do this to wait until all of our other things are done.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Gauntlet. Mark 2. What is... Okay. Predator armor, spider suit, exosuit.
Although similar in appearance to the psionic zombies we have encountered previously in our engagements with the aliens, all current indications are that these lost are the product of something else entirely. Prolonged exposure to the chemical agents first released in the earliest stages of the invasion seem to have turned these once innocent civilians into yet another form of the undead.
Cool. Okay.
The aliens have considerable resources
so
at their disposal.
Proving ground.
But we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Okay. Exosuit, E-impulse, restorative miss. Okay. Okay.
Hey, Commander.
Okay, build items. Let's see if there's anything. Okay. So I think that's just for the our mech unit to use. The weapons of the Mark II Gallant. Oh, okay, yeah. So we want this. We'll upgrade that. Predator armor. Yeah, let's upgrade that.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Okay, so we're gonna switch and give him spider armor so I can grapple up to high ground.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure
okay,
he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him.
Loadout.
But I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Spider suit. 4 health, 1 mobility, 20 dodge, gives me grapple. That's what we want.
The spider suit will improve our soldiers' chances of dodging an attack, while also providing increased agility and grappling
yeah.
capability.
What we want, good. Then let's see, who do we got next? These guys are out. Do I want to give it to Tony? So what does this do? Health and armor mounts a heavy weapon. Yeah, let's do this.
The EXO armor suit gives our soldiers the power they need to handle heavy weapons, with the durability to match.
Okay. You got a support class you should be supporting. Okay. Hold on. So that gives me 4 armor then, too. Oh man, what did I just do? Okay, let's not mess with that anymore. Alright, so. Let us back out again. Do this a little bit more. Okay, yeah. That's done. Ultrasonic lure, okay. Oh man, 40 crystals.
Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before.
Okay, you know what? Let's do the shadow chamber.
We have made a number of new discoveries, Commander.
Commander.
Wait.
Now that we've managed to bring the alien.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What am I doing? Why am I doing this stuff?
Risky, but I don't see any way we can avoid powering it up if we're going to understand
okay.
how it works.
So which one?
Orders, Commander.
Assault trooper captain. Priest, elite assault trooper. Let's do the captain. More gorilla ops. Okay. Stockpile extra. Increase now. So I'm pretty sure we have to do this one. What else do we have? Yeah, we have to do this one. All right, guys, that is going to be the end of this video. We're going to let ourselves fly over and get ready to go. Ending on another resistance mission. We've got our team. Oh, hold on. I forgot that it changes our bot. Yeah. I wonder if I should switch his stuff around, actually. Okay. Okay. Customize body. What if I switch these two around? Would it look better? Oh, I can't really have the nice blue color that I have. Could go like this. No, you know what? Let's just keep what we had so we can have the blue. Doesn't look as nice, you know. I would want these. I want the color swapped around, right? I want the plating here to be blue instead, but I think that's fine. Matches the group decently well, actually. But yeah, we are going to do Operation Knifeblade in the next video, guys. We just got another huge set of upgrades for all of our soldiers. Another difficult mission coming up. And we are getting, I think it's safe to say, close to the end, finally. We got a black site mission to do. We got the Chosen to take down. And then I really think there's only like two or three missions probably till we hit the end. But anyway, guys, thank you again for watching. Videos are getting long. I appreciate if anybody made it to this point. List of all my mods down in the description. My Twitch channel is down there as well, where I stream most days. Play an assortment of different games, kind of focused on strategy and survival games, so make sure to check that out. I really appreciate it. And other than that, I will see you guys in Operation Knifeblade.